to me trying out these new shirts I got for my birthday from one of my buddies. This is the front, just says Rafa's Garage, and this is the back. It would have been nice if I had my stock rims on them, but overall, I fucking love them. I don't know if I should change them a little bit, make some new ones. I'm not sure if I'm going to mass produce them. If you guys are interested, let me know. But for now, I only have two right now, so I'm going to be wearing these now when I go to the meets or working on the car. One of my buddies made a recommendation to put my YouTube channel right here so people would know. What do you guys think? So we're actually going to a meet. It's me, my girl, and Ronnie. My GoPro died, so I'm recording with my phone right now. So keep you guys posted. It's a big meet. Hopefully we get in. It's a parking structure. We'll see how it is. It's fucking crazy. Got cars everywhere. Trying to park. We actually got in. $10 to park. Smog it. one day, I'm gonna get you. One day, white or red.
You were like this close.
I was this close to buying this shit.